wrap up and understand that all of your fear you gathered from when you were a little kid, and you brought all of that with you into the ring, man. For you to be able to articulate that, it transforms people, because people go, oh fuck, I'm not alone. I'm fucking terrified and I'm not alone. And Mike Tyson, a god among men, has felt fear and feels fear. It's powerful, man. It's powerful.